What's going on, everybody? My name is Jonathan McNamee. You're watching That Guy Talks, and today we are going to find out if I'm
fitter than a fifth grader.
Exercise helps build strong bodies. Strength and coordination help a child to be healthy and happy. But in America today, many normally healthy children cannot pass a simple fitness test. 1 in 6 cannot do 20 sit-ups or even 1 pull-up. And, unable to keep up with their friends, they're often left out of exercise and games. Many such children remain inactive for the rest of their lives.
So the first exercise that we're going to be doing today, the first test that we're going to be doing today, is push-ups. 22 is to get to the 85 percentile, 12 to get to the 50 percentile. Let's see if I can do it. It's gotta be like a 17 year old or something. No? Okay. Alright, now it's curl up time. I have to do 45 in a minute or 35 in a minute. 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44. I hit 44. What percentile is that?
We're about to do the pull-ups. I have to do 6 to get 85 percentile and 2 to get in the 50 percentile. Let's see. At 1. I'll take 10 for the day. Whew. I think I got it. Next one we're going to be doing is the shuffle sprint. What I'll be doing is I'll start where the camera is, run over, grab a ball, run back, drop the ball, run all the way back, grab the second ball, and drop that. If I can do that in less than 10.3 seconds, I'll be in the 85th percentile. If I do it in 11.5 seconds, I'll be in the 50th percentile.
Ready, go!
Ooh, I slipped. Time!
How'd I do? One, two, three, and on the fourth one, you hold for 2 seconds and you have to see how many inches past your feet it goes. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. All right, so our next test is to run the mile. And to be in the 85 percentile, I have to run it in 8 minutes. For 50, 10 minutes. So let's get started.
Let's go.
Whew. I'm like halfway through my mile. I had to slow down. I had to walk. Thank you. I'm dying. Fifth graders do this shit? God damn.
I'm about 7.5 minutes in. I feel like I'm gonna die. The things I do for you people. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's finish strong, let's go. I guess I'm not stronger than a fifth grader. Thank you so much for watching. This has been That Guy Talks. Just cue the music. Just play it already. I got a water? Sure. Fifth graders do this shit? God damn.